Hi guys, so there's a lot of wind tonight. It's day 16. I'm about kilometer 45, something like that. And as you can see, I'm on the bridge with no lights. There's only the road going under. This is a former railroad track, and I'm running the final 8 kilometers of the day after a long day and after stopping and eating at a restaurant where people were so nice to me. It was really amazing. I really enjoyed it. It was really nice, you know, being really welcomed, and people made me a prize, and they we talked all evening. It was really nice. And now I have a few kilometers left. I got to go through the La Bastide Reroux. I've got to draw some cash, then go to the camping, stop there. And there is a small store in the city, so tomorrow morning I'll be able to eat. So everything is gonna be alright. And there is the almost full moon tonight. It's quite amazing. You can see it here. This is, it's this dot with the light. So on that dot, I will leave you. It was a long day, a really hard day, and I've got some pictures. I've got, you know, I got through it, and that's what matters. And tomorrow is another day, so I'm looking forward to sleeping tonight. Really, really, really.